RIP. All right, real quick, shift F1.
Save?
Yes. Let's I have see. No words.
What is it?
It's a swad loon. As I stated, I am prepared to be underwhelmed. And underwhelmed, I have been.
Oh my god, mine is a Tentacruel and I already have it! I'm gonna catch it.
I don't know what I can hit this fucker with. Maybe a Dark Pulse? Because it's not stab and it's not super effective?
Maybe?
Please don't die. Didn't die, alright.
Well, like, Leivani is decent, man.
It devolves my happiness, though.
Oh, really? Alright, well.
I mean, I'm gonna add it to my team. Probably not gonna use it right away. Hey, it's the fastest I've ever caught a fucking version of Legendary.
Wait, what?
Version Legendary. A box art Legendary.
Oh.
Legendary that's exclusive to this version. Yeah. Fuck, I want to call this thing.
And fully restored my Pokemon. What the fuck?
Yeah, because he wants to have a battle with you to see whose ideals are correct.
Right.
There, I have Martin, the Swadloon.
By the way, I named my Martin? Why Martin?
Why fuck not?
Okay. He fucking leads with a Dragonite. Alright, cool. I have Aurora Beam. You're fucked.
So I have to send something. I have to send it back to the PC because I don't have another Pokemon I can send back.
No, you just you choose not to, no, and you can keep it.
It did not let me.
What?
Yes, I said no, and it said, oh, is it okay to send him to the PC? And I said no, and it's like, alright, which Pokemon do you want to send?
What?
He's level 70 anyway, and he's probably not going to be used this way.
Alright, I mean, that's fine. I thought I used mine, but... I thought my Tentacruel is still with me. Either way, these are part of our active party.
It says I have 5 Pokemon.
Yeah.
I have them, whatever.
All right. Dead D-Knight, what you got, bitch?
Calling down thunder all fucking day.
Boldor? Literally don't even know what Boldor is.
It's a rock type. It's sturdy.
Oh, it's Gigalith.
Yep. I was gonna say Gigalith, but I didn't know if you didn't know who fucking Boldor was. I'm not sure you knew who Gigalith was.
No, I know Roggenrola and I know Gigalith by name. Also, I know Roggenrola because it's the butthole Pokemon.
Pretty much.
Oh, damn, his Boldor does have Sturdy. I Hydro Pumped it. Don't set up Stealth Rock. You bastard. Dude, my Suicune might just sweep this whole fucking thing for me.
Ice Beam.
Typhlosion. Shit,
Flygon.
I wonder. What should I do when he's sending out a Typhlosion?
This guy sent out a fucking... he just sent out a Flygon, and now he just sent out a Vibrava.
What the fuck?
I'm getting a lot of people with very, very similar Pokemon. Like, same evolution line.
Yeah, you had the Finneon and Lumineon in one of the Elite Four, too. Against Brown Marshall Mathers. For fuck's sake.
Not so slim shady.
The not so slim shady. Snubbull. Sure, I'll switch. Yeah, I have Hentai V2 on my team.
That you named it?
Yeah. Because I already had one named Hentai.
Yeah, I don't remember.
Wow, I'm faster than a Snubbull? Really? figured that Fortress is like the fucking slowest Pokemon in the game. Whatever. Torkoal. Dude.
Oh shit. This Magius is plotting.
Wait, what? Oh, it's plotting?
Nasty plot.
Oh.
Plotting.
Hydro pump the Torkoal!
Restore.
It has sturdy, come on! Shell
critter high roll, kill my abilities. Oh boy, you're getting fucking set up on.
Am I still faster? Yes.
No!
Who died?
Oh, they have got Destiny bonded.
No! That's terrible. This dude has two Torkoals!
I am fucking mad. Hold on, didn't we say we're gonna use the... No, never mind, we already have the teams locked in. Never mind.
Yeah, the teams are locked in. The teams are locked in.
Yeah, so never fucking mind. I was like, God fucking damn it.
I mean, I wish I could say the teams aren't locked in, but I'm not gonna lie. The teams are locked in. Oh my God, no! The teams are locked in.
Who died?
Oh, he didn't die. Yes, he did die. Suicune. My Suicune died. It's fine. Teams are locked in. Damn it, I knew I should have healed. He missed two Hydro Pumps. And that's what did it. Otherwise, he would have.
So, I beat N.
Yeah?
I guess, technically, via Nuzlocke rules, I'm not allowed to use
Mayhem
for the Getsis fight, which is gonna suck a little bit.
Okay, well, my... Are we sure? Because I've lost two Pokemon now. His Torkoal is sweeping me.
Yeah, that's Nuzlocke rules. If you fucking die to this, you die.
If I die to this, I have to back all the way out and go catch that Deoxys and train it all the way up. Because I have one more million.
No. Remember, we said if we're getting to the Elite Four is where it ends, and then the champion.
Okay.
Since there's no champion, we're counting these two effectively as bonus fights.
Yeah, okay. Well, in that case, fine with me. Could you fucking not, Torkoal?
So, literally, all it is at this point is if
okay,
you die.
Okay, for fuck's sake! Okay, I won. Oh my God. Okay, so yeah. So now I can only use like two Pokemon, three Pokemon against Getsis, right?
Yep.
What if those faint though? I'm not gonna throw the battle. I mean,
it'll be recorded that you lost, effectively.
Okay. Do I get
to fucking... we got healed somewhere in that?
Yeah, do I get a heal?
Oh, yeah, we got healed. Got healed.
Okay, I'm still plotting. Fuck's sake. Oh, he did heal me. Cool.
Mudkip. Eat this fucking thunder!
It's Kim. Getsis' fucking name is Kim. Feebas?
Actually, mine's Cristiano.
Cristiano.
Gotcha. He looks like a Cristiano to me. By that, I mean a complete fucking bitch. Oh, retaliate. Ow.
Alright, whatever. I led with my Suicune, so oops. Dragon Pulse? Why does Feebas have fucking Dragon Pulse?
Why not? Ah, Giga Impact! Ow. Giga Impact is Hyper Beam, right? The physical?
Yeah, Giga Impact is physical Hyper Beam.
Okay, cool. This lets me get a Toxic off and heal.
Okay. Dead Feebas. There's like no music to this. Luxray.
Oh, there's no music on my end.
Well, yeah.
Just saying.
Oh yes, Luxray is dark type. Sweet.
One thunder hit. Yes, thank you for fuck's sakes. Drop him low enough to at least.
Are you kidding me? Discharge is fucking paralyzed. Whatever, fuck you. I'll full restore. Go fuck yourself.
Litwick.
Oh, nice.
Wet snack. Get him. Remember when you had a lantern?
Yes. Do you mean chandelure? Yes.
Yeah, did you get the chandelure?
Yes, I got the chandelure.
Oh, I can't remember if you got it or not.
No, I'm. It's like we. I remember because it evolved, and I had a Duskstone, and I like immediately evolved it. Like
oh
it
evolved. Yeah, right.
Okay, this Luxray is just spamming discharge, and it does over half my health, so I'm just spamming healing items. Hold on, I'm gonna speed because I'm fucking.
Kind of have to stand with Wet Snack, and that kind of sucks because that curse is on me still.
Oh, against a Victini? Yeah, you kind of have to stay on that. God, Discharge is doing so much. What the fuck? Did I just use a full restore? God damn it. Oh my god, I can't do anything against this Luxray.
Fuck it, Martin, it's your time to shine.
Okay, what I'm gonna do is put in something that's dead to take a hit so I can heal and actually fight. And that way they're dead for this too.
Oh, flare bullets.
Why are you using Scary Face now, you fuck?
Rip Martin.
Oh, did you already lose the Swadloon?
Yeah, Martin died. Alright, Scoops, time to get your fucking, Your time to shine here, bud.
Okay. And now that I've cheesed that, back to the
bucket. We're gonna set up the hail.
Nice.
Shadow ball. Ah, no. Have it. Yeah, get that fucking healing though.
Are you kidding me? He fucking used a full restore. I'm like fighting a shell.
His ace is a shell bit.
Jesus.
Oh. So I lost two Pokemon throughout the Elite Four plus Enigetsis.
Okay, well, I. Please just fucking one shot. I'm trying to. So, what I'm doing is like kind of weird, but I'm using my dead Pokemon to take hits, but they'll still die. Thus, I can't use them later, and I'm not attacking with them.
That's fair.
Just because this fucking Luxray is like owning me. Watch I've done all. I was gonna say, watch I've done all that and it crits and it fucking one shots me. Oh, it's fucking dead, thank god. Okay. Heat more. I'm gonna see what my Tentacruel has. Hydro Pump, that'll work.
Yeah,
Inferno, dude. That's not gonna do shit to me. I'm a fucking water type. Oh, it burned me. Okay, so it's gonna do something to me. Nice. Hit both Hydro Pumps. Let's see what else he has. I think this was only his third Pokemon, because I was stalling for so long. Golett. Just spamming Hydro Pump. Damn it, you bastard. Oh, it had a Focus Sash, and it just used Earthquake, you ass. Flying's not immune to ground, is it? Or is it?
Yes.
It is?
Yes.
Cool. Kill with the fucking... I just want to not lose, you know? Pidgey. So they fucking against a Pidgey. Brave Bird the Pidgey.
Oh, now N's telling me that fucking... he's telling me that my Pokemon that he met in Akumula Town liked me a lot. So he's saying Vale liked me a lot.
And
that
my
fucking starter liked me. That's great. They both died. Thanks, Ed. Piece of shit. That's what I really needed to hear right now.
His ace is a fucking Glammeow.
Yeah.
I won. We both won the Nuzlocke.
With maximum casualty.
With maximum casualty. Okay, so we can count. Because we both won, we'll keep the teams as ideal, but we'll count the casualties the same.
I had 30.
So let's hit to a PC and see how many PC and see how many Pokemon.
I think I had 34.
Okay.
I'm just speed through this push it now because he's just talking.
Yeah, I'm trying to get through all the talking. I'm speeding as well. What we'll do to end, we will look back on our dead. Okay, thanks for telling me that Nom wanted to be with me, you ass. Bye. Get out of here, Anne. Get out of my fucking face. Yay! Oh, wait. Shit. How do you skip the...
Get the speed through.
Okay. Here are the credits. We give all credit to Pokemon, to the people that made it.
Fuck off, Looker. No one cares.
Looker?
Yeah, Looker.
Who the fuck is Looker?
Yeah, there's a character against him. She after you beat the Elite Four.
Oh. Okay. Holy
hey,
shit.
We have a national deck now. Cool, we can get Pokemon from different regions.
Oh, cool. Wow. That's cool. That's fantastic.
Let me look at my party real quick.
See how many Gen 5 Pokemon you actually have?
3, technically.
Cool.
Right. Oh, I tried the first round, ran the Veil.
No!
Alright, give it a 10.
I mean, clearly your fast forward is faster than mine because I'm still in the credits.
I was also done before you.
Well, yeah. Oh, did you already 30. Do all this before?
Yes.
Hold on, don't look at your. I mean, I guess you already did. I was gonna say,
34.
Don't look at your PC. Okay, so while the credits are going, and while I catch up to you, you lost 34? I lost. Oh my god, I have fucking. It's flickering on me again. Let me think. So how many died? 4 more Pokemon died for me, by the way.
Jesus Christ, you're terrible at this game.
Shut the fuck up.
I think it's safe to say that if we're doing this as a competition, I won the Nuzlocke.
Well, I didn't think we were doing it as a competition, man.
No, I said if. We aren't, but if we were, I would have won. Because I'm better than you.
Okay.
Obviously.
I mean, we're about to find out if that's true or not, but it probably is. Okay, so do we want to get all our Pokemon to level 100? Like, we just do the 99 rare candy codes? Just so we have the exact stats when we put them in Showdown?
That or we can just grind them up, either or.
I mean, it would be faster to do the... Well, would it be faster to grind?
It would let me... It would also let us get EVs onto the Pokemon we just caught.
Oh, that's true. Alright, let's just do that then.
I'm just gonna get a super fucking hefty code. I guess we can probably end the recording here.
Yeah. Oh, well, I need to get through the fucking
slot.
Yeah,
right.
So, are you in Accumulotown? Is that where you're at?
Yeah.
Okay, let me get to there. Holy fuck! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Let's see here.
Shut up!
1,024 times seems like it should be enough.
Yeah, probably. Where are you getting... Here, can you PM me the code that you got? Hold on. I'm gonna... I need to set to busy.
Mine's for white.
It's super cheats? Okay.
Yeah, super cheats.
I think that's where I was getting mine, which is frustrating that they're not working. I'm gonna put on a repel just so I don't have to get any battles. Okay, so we... Yeah, we'll get to 100, and that's where our Pokemon will be, but hold on a second. We'll probably have to do Ubers. We'll probably have to do Gen 5 Ubers, by the way. Because of your Thunderous.
That's fine. I'm also probably not going to evolve the
Swadloon.
Swadloon, just because that's what I have.
Okay.
If it evolves while I'm leveling it up one time, then that might happen.
I mean, I think it's fine if it evolves, right?
Whatever. Look, the only way I can make it evolve is by making it happy.
Oh, that's
and
true.
I don't really have the ability to do that while I level it up one time.
Let's see. Yeah, that's true. Okay, so I have 35 dead. But okay. I also lost the Suicune, the Skuntank, the Slaking, and the Tentacruel. A second time. So yeah, I lost 39 Pokemon.
So, it has been recorded and it is known that I am better.
All right.
I'm gonna start grinding. So
yeah, that's fine. All right. So, thanks for watching, guys. This is the end of the Nuzlocke. We both won.
Hey, the code works, by the way. I just got 120,000 experience.
Perfect. You will see our showdown battle. Later.
That's no point.
Next episode. Thanks for watching.